This is a big moment, ladies and gentlemen. Gerard Butler is in the house. How are you?
I'm really good.
I can see you are casual. You're doing good right now.
Fresh. I'm getting fresh.
So you hear you backstage Monday Night Raw. You've never been here before, right?
Never been here before, no. But I'm excited. I want to get in there, so hurry up.
Let's get to it. What are you excited about? What do you want to see? What has your experience been like so far?
It's been great. I've already met some of the wrestlers, mm-hmm. and I have to say there's some very beautiful women here.
Right.
And the Miz is very handsome too.
He knows.
But
he knows it.
But
I am very, very handsome, Gerard.
Hey, how are you, man?
So good to see you, man. I got to say, I cannot wait for London Has Fallen to come out. I think it's going to be action-packed. It's going to be amazing. Is it going to be as good as Olympus Has Fallen? And it's going to take it to new heights, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
I've done a couple movies of my own. I mean, you've probably seen them. Marine 3, Homefront, Marine 4, Moving Target, Santa's Little Helper.
No, I didn't see any of them, actually. Oh, no. Paige!
Yeah.
Oh, Paige was in that.
Yeah.
Oh, she's great. She's great. Oh, you were in that?
Yes! That's cool.
I love a good Miz burn. You've been here. You already put Miz out to shame. So for that, we are all thankful. Enjoy Monday Night Raw. And again, congratulations on London Has Fallen.
Thank you.
Also, what can we expect from that? Like, what was the...
Same as this. Action-packed, high-octane. Yeah. It's great. It's even better than the first, you know, and it's a big attack takes place in London during a state funeral for mm-hmm. the British PM, and nothing goes as planned, so it's pretty crazy.
What about working with Morgan Freeman?
He's the man.
Right?
He's the dude, yeah.
He's God.
I mean, he's a class act. He is God.
He's God.
He is God. He has the voice of God and the presence of God, and he's very special.
Awesome. Well, congratulations. We're very happy to have you here, and enjoy
Good
the show.
Be here. Let's go.
Yeah.